Here we have the Midea microwave. To operate with it, make sure the low switch is on. Then open the door by pressing this button, load the food inside, and then close the door. Choose the power mode here, and then select the time by rotating this knob to the right. To turn it off, rotate the knob to the left, and then press this button again to open the door.